With the premiere of the 11th season of The Real Housewives of New Jersey, Teresa Giudice continues to share big family news. After filing for divorce from her husband, Joe, Teresa moved in with boyfriend Luis Ruelas shortly after the case was finalized in September 2020, the Daily Mail reports. The reality star recently listed her Montville, New Jersey mansion and cut the price from $2.5 million to $2.25 million to encourage more bids, according to Realtor.com. Now she's reinvesting her TV and business earnings into a new Montville home with Ruelas, who works in real estate. According to the New York Post, Giudice and Ruelas recently purchased a $3.35 million home known as Clarence Manor, complete with 7 bedrooms, a 6-car garage, home gym, library, and movie theater. Ruelas likely put up the money for the purchase, while Giudice will carry the title of property manager on potential leases. It's not entirely clear whether the couple plan to live in or rent out the new home, but both Giudice and Ruelas are said to be listed as owners of the 7,728-square-foot abode. Along with a swimming pool and driveway gates, the new investment certainly offers the privacy and luxury Giudice is known for. Meanwhile, TMZ cites a source that suggests the new mansion is indeed a business investment, an extension of Ruelas' real estate ventures. Real Housewives fans can expect to see more of Giudice and her new beau interacting in season 11.
You look so happy.
Yeah, I mean, it's between, getting to know each other. It's between me and him.
A classic New Jersey love story, Teresa Giudice's new relationship started on the infamous Jersey Shore. Taking her time to share some details about her romance with Ruelas, the mother of four recently revealed some specifics about when they first hit it off, months before they became the new co-owners of Clarence Manor. Speaking to Extra, the housewife said, "We met, believe it or not, at the Jersey Shore. I was walking, and that's how I met him, exercising. That week, he rented a house at the Jersey Shore. He ran past me that week a few times. One morning, he was packing his car to leave to go back home, and that's how we met." They spoke that night and conversed for hours, she told the outlet. After going Instagram official in December, the reality star gushed about her new flame. She recently captioned their photo together, "You show me a whole new world. Your kindness, creativity, and love shows in everything that you do. I am so happy, and I thank my mom and dad in heaven above for sending you. Thank you for loving me and showing me that it can be Valentine's Day every day when I'm with you." While viewers wait to see what Giudice and Ruelas ultimately do with Clarence Manor, Teresa is moving ahead with her clothing line. The ever-entrepreneurial Teresa Giudice is always looking ahead. To her credit, she has written 4 cookbooks and multiple memoirs, marketed a line of sparkling wines, and tried to break into the restaurant business with her brother and sister-in-law. Now, her newest venture includes a yoga clothing line called The Love Collection in partnership with Electric Yoga, according to Page Six. As fans well know, Giudice became a true yogi while serving jail time for tax fraud, with host Andy Cohen calling her Namaste Teresa in 2016. Giudice's clothing line is geared toward those looking to accentuate their assets, but otherwise the new items focus on comfort, she told Page Six. "I'm all about comfort. My workout line is really comfortable, really soft. You want to feel good in it because I feel like when you look good, you feel good." Giudice's 4 daughters also offered their input on the new pieces, telling their mother the highs and lows of the collection in their opinions. She said, "They're going to be wearing it, so I wanted to hear what they had to say." Fans can don Giudice's collection later on this year, and maybe they will also get a peek into her new property, with Teresa and Luis giving a grand tour on an episode of Real Housewives. Only time will tell. Check out one of our newest videos right here! Plus, even more list videos about your favorite reality stars are coming soon. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and hit the bell so you don't miss a single one.